Hello and welcome to History Pod. On the 13th of November 1002, English King Æthelred the Unready ordered slain all the Danish men who were in England in what became known as the St. Brice's Day Massacre. Æthelred had come to the throne sometime between the ages of 10 and 13 following the assassination of his half-brother Edward the Martyr. Suspicions over Æthelred's involvement in his brother's death led to distrust of the new king and meant that he did not secure the full loyalty of all his subjects. By this time, the Danes already dominated large areas of northern and eastern England in a region known as the Danelaw, where Danish settlers had practised self-rule since 878. Some Danes later settled in Æthelred's kingdom, of which a portion exploited the existing divisions among the king's subjects by raiding towns on the south coast. Combined with raids by new arrivals from Scandinavia, Æthelred found his kingdom under attack every year. Æthelred consequently paid significant amounts of silver and gold to the Danes as Danegeld in an attempt to stop the attacks, but by 1002 had received information that the Danes planned to beshrew him of his life and afterwards all his council, and then have his kingdom without any resistance. In response, Æthelred ordered the killing of all Danes in England, although it's unlikely that the killing extended into the Danelaw. While it is believed that there was considerable loss of life, actual numbers of Danes who were killed following the order are unknown. For Æthelred himself, the massacre had little effect, other than to provoke a brutal retaliation by Sweyn Forkbeard, the King of Denmark, who invaded the following year.